NBA has suspended the season after Rudy Gobert has tested positive for coronavirus. Now, that's video from Monday at a press conference when Gobert was trying to joke around about the overreaction to the virus touching every mic and recorder in sight. And now he has contracted the coronavirus himself. The Jazz and Thunder were scheduled to play a game tonight. That game was postponed. Now the NBA season has been postponed.